ASUS Business Monitors deliver the value to allow users mounting mini PC on the rear of monitor stand, keeping the desk nice and tidy. Now, ASUS launched a new feature called ASUS Power Sync to allow HDMI-connected devices communicating power control signals with each other. This feature is available with a broad range of ASUS monitors, synchronizes the power buttons with compatible ASUS NUC Mini PC, allowing both devices to be turned on or off with a single press. Now let's follow these steps to set up ASUS Power Sync. Ensure you have a compatible ASUS monitor and NUC PC supporting ASUS Power Sync. The list can be found in ASUS website. And then connect your ASUS monitor and NUC using an HDMI cable. Next, navigate the monitor menu to System Setup and enable the ASUS Power Sync function. Launch the MyASUS software on your ASUS NUC. Go to MyASUS Devices on the left, then the Display tab. Make sure your monitor is in the drop-down and go to Power Sync Control. Turn on Power Sync Control and any options you prefer. Finally, you need to adjust the power button settings in Windows OS and ensure the power button is set to shut down. This defines the monitor button's action for ASUS Power Sync. Once everything's configured, ASUS Power Sync unlocks the full potential of your devices, bringing more organization and productivity to your day.